ready and with good cause. Two top sides ready to go at it, and this should be something special on the pitch. It's Arsenal. They face Manchester United, and it's live on EA TV. Hello to you and welcome to Köpenick in southeastern Berlin. The venue for this game is the Stadion an der Alten Försterei. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And this is where it all starts in the UEFA Champions League, the group stage and match day one. My goodness, so much to look forward to. It's Arsenal taking on Manchester United.
Well, thanks, Derek. This is such an important game. Both sides will be desperate to start this group well. Let's hope we see some great football today.
And so the starting 11 for Arsenal. Aaron Ramsdale is the goalkeeper. Joao Cancelo starts with Oleksandr Zinchenko in the fullback positions. Declan Rice starts alongside Martin Ødegaard in central midfield. And the centrepiece of the attack today is Gabriel Jesus. This is the team Manchester United will go with. Luke Shaw starts with Aaron Wan-Bissaka in the fullback positions. Marcus Rashford starts with Anthony out wide.
Oh, Derek, there's a chance here.
And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. But you do have to ask questions of the keeper. Could he have done better here? I think so. You can't be beaten at your near post like that.
So on they go again, and that really should shake up United. Can they find a response now? Fernandes. It's a fine United move in the making. And a chance to whip it in here. Textbook defending inside the box. Oh, maybe the equaliser. Well, really, making the goalkeeper's life simple.
That should be hit in the back of the net. That was a big, big chance.
Havertz. Good vision from Gabriel Jesus. And it's gone in for Arsenal. Will they be stopped from this position?
Well, as you can see, his movement is really good, which then makes the finish look easy. That's a decent goal, that's for sure.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Casemiro. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Plenty of support here. Kai Havertz. Can he do it? And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Elects to go short. Being egged on by the crowd. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Wan-Bissaka. Bruno Fernandes. Mount. More than decent this from United. Putting his body on the line. Martin Ødegaard. Jesus. And Havertz. Declan Rice. Excellent defending.
Well, as you can see, Arsenal have had most of the ball. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Now, what can they do from here? Must score! Well, clearly in the mood to make it a double, but fine goalkeeping.
Well, he's playing really well today. That was another decent attempt.
Short corner favourite. Timber. Oh, good-looking run. João Cancelo. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. Terrific block. And there we have it. The first 45 minutes have come and gone here at the Stadion under Alten Fürst. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Bukayo Saka. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Encouraging stuff from United. Corner given. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. They take it short. And he cuts inside. Must be! Not to be! And still chasing this game.
Well, that was the chance to get back into this. As it is, they're going to struggle now.
Going for the dink! Well, now I think after all that, they can exhale.
Well, he lost his concentration there, but he's just about got away with it.
Martin Ødegaard. Gabriel Jesus. Now can they create something? That is a really disappointing effort. Goodness me.
On that occasion, just didn't make the right sort of contact. Should be testing the goalkeeper from that sort of range.
Fernandes. Wan-Bissaka. Anthony. 30 minutes left for play. Might really be able to trouble them here. And a fine reading of the situation. Options in the centre. Wan-Bissaka. And offside, unfortunately. Here's a change for Manchester United.
Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Neu auf dem Feld, die Nummer 14.
Really closing him down. Jesus. Havertz. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Raphael Varane. Plenty of support here. Eriksen. And the snuffing out of the cross there. And they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Taken short. Casemiro. And he takes it on. And a crisp effort just over the top. And time for the change now. Rashford. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. 15 minutes left for play. Trossard. It's a good looking ball in behind. He might profit from here, you know. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top class save from a top class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
And time for the change now. It's a short one. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. And Kai Havertz. Anthony. Here's Luke Shaw. Anthony. It's looking promising. Well, in the final analysis, it was good defending. Bodies forward and the break looks on. All hands on deck. And it's Gabriel Jesus. And they'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Well, in the dying embers of the game, but Arsenal still full of life. A most enjoyable performance.
Oh, Derek, can he finish it here?
They've got themselves back into it. A lifeline in this game. And this could be a dramatic finale.
Well, it's a very simple finish in the end, but his movement was really good. He just found himself a bit of space in the box when it mattered most.
So back underway, intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Well, this is far from over. We're going to have 5 minutes of stoppage time. Kieran Tierney. And back with Trossard. Well, the supporters think it's on. Well, tremendous block. And a fine tackle. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And there goes the final whistle. A home defeat to begin the group stage. And they're going to have to make up for this in future games.
Yeah, they'll be disappointed. It's an uphill battle if you don't get anything from your opening game. It really comes down to how they bounce back now. Vital we see a better performance next time out.
So much to admire about the performance put in by Gabriel Jesus.
Well, he was a major reason why they won today. He was so reliable and he inspires those around him.